There you are. You went quiet for a time. New killing bear wouldn't prove easy. You and your machine, you survived. There's a lesson here in the divide. Old world history about paving and intentions could teach the Republic a thing or two, if they listened. They have an idea of trying to do what's right, never quite getting there. Maybe you've seen it, Nipton, elsewhere. Trying doesn't hold much weight with me. Legion doesn't try to kill people. They do it. The bear kills people trying to protect them. Irony's sharp, and Legion, their flag may be old, but it's not at war with itself. No matter now, bear couldn't hold the divide. You and that machine are all that remains of NCR here. Rest fell to radiation, fire, and what burrows below. The tapes. Didn't think those would be found. You know the divide better than I thought. Had tech from the Big Empty. Recorder a woman gave me. Didn't survive the road on its last legs. Cast it and the tapes aside. Weren't worth the words anyway. Not like I'd forget what happened. If you heard them, nothing but ramblings. Reminders for a man who doesn't need them. Probably more lying from here to the divide. Maybe not. Who's to say? You, perhaps, found them, heard them after I cast them aside. Maybe there was purpose in that. If they matter, if history matters, we'll see. At the end of the road. You see true, not scavengers. It's what they wore before this all happened. Pain makes for strange allies. The hate of the bear and bull shared across the battlefield, now turned against the divide. Few survived, intact. Many NCR were already here when the destruction happened, keeping the route east open in fear of Kaisar, fear of the Legion. The dam, that old world wall. The bear, NCR, couldn't be allowed to reach it easily. Long 15, Kamen. Both bad enough. Kimball, Kaisar, House. You'd think that our world was that wall, cutting the Colorado. If I'd never laid eyes on it, never spoke of it. But once found, it was all Kaisar could see. That, and the flag beyond it, another symbol, big enough to challenge him. And the Divide, one of the roads to it. Legion was tasked with cutting that artery. If you can't kill the bear in one stroke, bleed it, starve it. That kind of murder. It's what any of the Legion would have done. Now, the Divide belongs to history. They bear false versions of Legat the Muse's mask, the one Kaisar fashioned for him. Thought it was an insult at first. No better now. It's shaped from divide metal, not with care and strength, but with hate. Keeps them anchored. Crude, effective, like the blades they carry. Distant mirrors of their Legat, a symbol of the hold on to while the divide tears at them. For the two-headed bear, NCR, they don't have symbols in the same way Legion does. They revere their minds and explosives, guns. That is their religion. Death from afar. Take pride in it. Tunnelers. Predators that make their own roads beneath the ground here. Divide broke their sky, showed them the world above, and the scent of new prey. Be a slower death for the Mojave than bombs and fire, but they'll come for its people, from where they least expect, below. Makes sense. Truth favors that. Matches the history of this place. We're signs they were here for a long time. Before marked men. Before what happened to the divide cracked their sky. If so, they were buried deep. Might have been born the day America's embers started to settle. Seen worse things twisted by radiation. Death will come from below, in the divide. Need to watch the sky and ground. Mojave will be easy prey for them. They'll start emerging throughout the Mojave in time. Might be years, probably less. They breed fast, hunt in groups, more than enough to bring down the strongest in the Mojave once they draw blood. Seeing them tear apart Deathclaws. Deathclaw might get some, but the rest will swarm it, tear it apart, like Denver hounds. Mojave and the Divide are the only places I've walked. Walked the east, too, before the bull came. Then, much like Mojave before the bear, tribes, towns, clutching to life. Bull did a better job. At the end of the high road lies Ashton, its silo. That machine, I'm with you. It can open it, wake it up, like it did the one in Hopeville. Hate? No. There's nothing to hate in metal, steel, gold, or platinum. You're a machine. It's just a tool, made of wreckage of the divide. All that was brought here. You know the why of it. If you don't, I do. And that's enough. Shows trust only walks so far west. Earned more than that, though, getting this far. We walk the same road, carry the same colors. Can't break that by making the road red. Want more than that? Walk the divide. Answers will come closer you get to home. You and that machine. Many in the Mojave think the divide's nothing but canyon and storm. Wasn't always. There was life. A town farther west. Not talking about an old world town like Hopeville. More recent. Something you saw in your lifetime. It had the name, the Divide, too. But rather than cracks in the earth, it was a road from the west into the Mojave, a supply line. Took a courier to make that road. You. Back then, you saw the road with eyes facing east. This time, the divide's in the other direction. And if your eyes try to make sense of it when you reach it, home's not what it was. roads lead back to one's home. Not your birthplace, maybe, but home. Home isn't where you were born into this world. You taught me that. Part of your message, whether you meant it or not, can be a place of mind. A moment where you know who you are, the history of it. And they can be places you breathe life into. Never would have known the divide had it not been for you. The road you made with your tracks again and again. You were the only one willing to make the journey to and from here. A hard road. Kept the land before the divide alive through seasons, storms. Can't have been just a job. Was something more to you. Don't feel for a place that hard unless it's home. It means everything, even if you deny it. Cast it aside, that speaks to what you are. Proves what happened here. It was you walking that road that kept the divide alive. It grew from what you did. Settlers, camps, filling that old world city. Chance for a new nation, new beginning, new way of thinking. Could have breathed new life into the Mojave, bridging east, west, like Hoover Dam. But not old world. Something you made. Road was a supply line. No, recounting history. NCR saw the worth in that road you made. Staked a claim, whether it was wanted there or not. True elsewhere in the Mojave. And where the bear tries to cling to life. The Legion comes, bearing messages. Some brought by blade, others by couriers. You knew what was coming, as sure as I know what's coming for you. This time you carry the burden. Walk west into the sun and keep walking until it dies. There,